Hey YouTube, and I'm gonna show you how to get ads off of like on the site. So if we're on YouTube here, as you can see, if we reload the page, ads are gonna be popping up, like Google ads and stuff. And you know, as you can see, one huge Google ads pops up and it just lags out the page. So all you need to do is go to here, I'll go to apps. I'll just let it load up. Alrighty, we'll just, as you can see, apps popping up, even in the YouTube ads. So we'll go to apps here, web store, and then we want to look up to extinctions. And then once you go to extinctions, you want to hit ADblock. Oh, might not want to space it out. And then you want to hit extensions. Alright. You want to get ADblock Plus. Not the regular ADblock or the ADblock Pro. Just get the ADblock Plus because it's the, you know, best one. Once you add to Chrome, it should be an icon up there. It says you can enable it. Now, if we go back to YouTube, and we're going to enable it first because it's actually disabled. let us enable it. We're going to enable it, and then we're going to reload the page. And bam, no ads. There's not the big ad. And then, I'm not sure about this, but I'm pretty sure they can block YouTube ads. So yeah, as you can see, there's no ads popping up. There's not even ads popping on the right. So, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tell me in the comment section if this helped you out in any way. And, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, peace, and, yeah.